Just as sweetness cannot be separated from honey, just as beauty cannot be separated from a rainbow, Onam cannot be separated from a Malayali's heart. Onam was celebrated with great pomp and gaiety on 30th and 31st August this year. The main attractions of the program were Onapata, skits, speech, group songs and solo songs by the students, and Tiruvadira Kali by the teachers. The arrival of Mahabali amid the beats of Panchavadyam was well received by the audience.